First Blood.
Welcome to my vlog.
Hello, everyone.
Hello. Can we hold this telephone?
We have to give them an update. Diba we were sick? Don't show them your sick. We actually got positive with COVID. We are in the house, obviously, in isolation. I don't think we got the COVID when we had our trip, when we traveled to Australia or when I was in the Philippines. I think we got it here in Australia.
Me now, mommy. Hey. Hello, my vlog.
We are actually better. See, this kid is very, very Samu. Yucks.
See, you can see my seatbelt.
As soon as we get out of the isolation period, we are free to go again.
And I have already a Thomas toy. So we're in Australia.
Yeah, that's it. Boring stuff.
Tell me what you need. Tell me what you want. Tell me in the morning. Tell me what you need.
I don't know. I'm not sure.
Clean this, mommy. Clean this after we eat.
I think a bite first. No, no, with the, I know. Not
I bit the little food.
You take a bite. And then, together with it. Yum.
No.
Play. He's got protective eyeglasses and he's hiding under the table. But we'll do it outside. Come on. Ting, ting, ting.
Caught undercover, but you stole it like a thief in the night. I'm cold as December, but my temperature's running high. I don't believe in magic, but when you
I hit daddy in the head. Daddy in the new boot. Get ready.
What's with mommy's key line?
What are you doing?
It's jammed.
What is this, baby? Here you go. Baby Chino.
Why is it like that?
Come on.
It doesn't look like coffee.
Because you're not allowed to drink coffee, but this is a baby version of coffee.
Is it just a little bit hot, not very hot?
Yeah, just a little bit, like warm.
I'll wait for it to warm up.
Warm up, or you mean cool down?
Yeah.
So you try it.
Where's my oatmeal?
I'm gonna have to cook it, Pa.
You don't cook it, you just make it.
Exactly.
Siki, make it now.
You drink, sa. How is it?
Good.
Good? You like it? Yay. Your chair?
Hello.
Hello.
What are we doing?
What are we doing today, folks? Welcome to my vlog.
Where did you learn that?
From Tito. And I listen to Tito. Tito keeps on tickling me. Nah, just a joke.
We're building my... This boy is so talkative.
Where's the F na table?
What are you building?
We're building your storage furniture. Where you can put your fire truck.
Also my fire truck?
Yeah.
Are you gonna fix it?
Yeah. Boy or girl?
Boy. I want a boy.
Nothing you can do about it. Daddy's shooting the ball. Whoa.
Nourishment, strength, recovery for
physical
body,
even
healing.
Amen. Hi. Hi to the vlog. Hello. Who is this? Tita Zan. She gave us the donuts for you.
Where are we going today?
With Zan and Monica.
Monica, we're going to the city. We're gonna visit some friends. Friends can bring to you.
Love. Tuloy ko ba?
From Cebu represents Mauna. Dali lead the prayer, Pastor Franz. The photographer.
Thank you for this food. Lord, may you bless the lives of everyone here, God. May you pray.
Amen. Santa Hall.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you. Francesca and Kuya Justin.
Everywhere, that's not good.
Yeah, they think this is a bubblegum foot chair. Yeah. The train is very ridey. You know, ridey? A train is a ride.
Yeah. She makes one out. Yeah, she makes one out. She takes one out of me. If you tell me how to like it.
Before he goes to kinder, so that he's ready in a school setup, because he'll be going to kindergarten this year. He's a big boy now. To celebrate, we are going to a carnival because today is Holi Day. It's an Indian festival. I don't know if you've seen this kind of festival on documentaries or in the movies where they throw lots of colorful powders everywhere and they dance and they party. Yeah, that kind of festival. And where we live, there's a huge Indian community in this place in the west side of Melbourne. And so to celebrate that festival, they have a carnival set up for today until 8 p.m. But we're not gonna be there for a long time because friends have work. He's doing night shift tonight starting at 10 p.m. So just be quick, do a bit of rides, and then we're gonna go home. So yeah, exciting.
How are you doing?
What's wrong with ya? Oh no. Ready?
Set, go!
Okay?
I'm gonna say bye-bye to my...
Wow!
With Biscoff and nuts. Let's try if Monica likes it.
Yum.
Ah, ganasa. Yum.
Yum.
Did you like it?
Oh.
For real?
Mm-mm-mm.
Please don't lie. Please tell me the truth.
Oh, okay, fine. I like it, but very yummy.
Okay. I believe you.
See, I told you it's yummy.
Mmm.
Can I have that in my snack?
Are you asking me to have some of it for your lunch tomorrow at school?
Yeah, put it for my lunch.
Wow, you really liked it then. Good.
Yeah.
Look, I have another
pie. Wow, so many pies.
Good job. How's school? Had fun?
Yeah, but this girl that had found the hair
that made me be hurt.
What did she say?
She said, I'm the bestest of all America.
They're saying them directly to you? That's a whole other level of harassment.
Why are you hurt by that word? It's not a bad word.
She did not share what Taiwan, the Thai needed. But the girl with curly hair that it said a word to me, it made me hurt.
And what did you do, Mom?
I just did not use the wheel because she used the wheel already. It hurted me.
It really hurts.
No, that's okay. Maybe next time you can play with the wheels. Okay?
Kiss mommy.
Mommy, I did not really finish all my snack, but I finished my cookie.
This is what's left of his baon that I made from last night. Mayonnaise, all gone. Good. One piece of wrap left. It's okay. I'm not mad about that. All the carrots are gone. And the oranges. He doesn't really like oranges, but I still put them there. And my homemade Biscoff slices. He also finished it all. And the apples as well. Even though there's still food left in there, but I'm happy that he ate most of it. This mama have no complaints. I just have to wash that now.
Next page.
Slowly Pip-Pip made his way toward the water's edge. He stared down at the ocean from the slippery icy ledge.
And then
look at the words.
He looked back at his mommy and then
He closed his eyes. He held his breath
and splashed.
While editing this last bit of the video. But anyway, that's the end of the video as well. So thank you so much for watching. I truly appreciate all of you supporting and commenting your beautiful comments there in the comment section. So yeah, that's the first half of the year with Mordecai. The first 6 months with Mordecai, our life here in Melbourne. And see you next time.